is Jason Five here, and I have went to the zoo yesterday, and I got a little squirrel monkey named Pepper, and I got some rocks with it. It's really cool, and yeah, so go look at my musical if you want to see what I got, and the pictures I took. But yeah, so Olivia and Caleb, I'm probably going to bring outside later, so I'll probably film. They're super adorable, if you know what I mean. See how cute. And I bring Pepper everywhere. Like yesterday, I brought it to my friend's house. And shout out to my friend. Her name's Bella. Go follow her on Musical.ly. Her name's Bella63. She has a YouTube channel, but it's already linked in the description on the Musical.ly, so I don't have to tell you because I don't know. But she shout out to her because she gave me her pop socket. It's a donut. I already have one. It's on my phone. Somewhere. Well, I know where my phone is, but I just don't. I think I know where it is. So, let's go. And you guys are so tall right now because you guys are full length on the tripod. Oh my god, the pumpkin thing is. Guys, look at the wheelbarrow my mom ordered. It's super cute. Okay. Anyways, my phone pop socket looks like that galaxy. And my phone case is Paris. And I got Pepper with me. I love to do this. If I don't feel like holding her, I put her on my shoulder. She actually stays, so. Yeah. You guys are right there. You guys are super tall. Here, hold on. Let me take a picture. My phone's about to die, though. Whatever. That doesn't make a difference, so you guys can't see anything. Okay. This is how tall you are. Because you're not even on, you guys know, in my last video. When I did the box opening, you saw how tall it gets, so, yeah. So I'm just holding you, and, yeah. Okay. You guys are going to be on a table. You guys are on a table right now. Okay, I took you off. I know, I'm crazy, but look, that's how tall you guys are. And when you're on a table, you're terrifying. Taller than me right now. And I'm gonna pause the video and put you on. Or I could just put you on now. That works too. I'm just scared I'm gonna. Okay, there we go. Don't move. I'm gonna take you off. And fix you. Sorry guys, you're upside down, I know. Alright, there we go. So, put you up here, like that. Okay, I'm back! And yes, I do want to do it. I'm back! And, you want to see what I made out of Play-Doh? A snake! Okay. I need to do a something. It's for American girls. That's all I gotta say. I gotta like change them and stuff. I gotta change them. You guys are going down for real. You're going down a level. You're still pretty tall though. It's four stories. It's like American Girl dollhouse. That's how tall you are. Anyways. Julie's all the way over here, though. Because she has her own individual bed. But I feel like I'm going to end the video later, so yeah. Okay, guys, so I've just gotten out of the playroom. So I think I'm going to end the video here. So thank you all for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, let me know some video suggestions. Bye!